So a captain, what do we want in a captain? The first one, technically you have to be good enough. Yeah? Because your touch, your technique is your identity. The second one, the coach is outside, but you as a captain, you're on the pitch, you see things. So when things go wrong, you're going to pick everybody up. And the last one, after the coach, you're in charge. So you're not going to cry, even if your team is losing 10-0.
Amir, Amir. Let's go.
Yeah, I'd like to start doing it. That's it.
What did you say?
10 yards. 10 yards. Jesus.